So everyone thinks that the video of me dribbling really fast where I shattered the world record of 762 dribbles by doing 1,021 dribbles in 1 minute is fake. Here is proof that it is not fake. I have no reason to fake my videos. People always say, well, if it's real, get your name in the record book. I don't do it for the fame. I do it to entertain my fans.
My arm's giving out, I'm tired.
Also, I'm starting to slow down because I have a video I'm working on where I see how many days it takes to do 100,000 layups.
But I have no reason to fake them. None at all.